Open Ocean
by Sarah Smith and Alan Chen. Our tour will take place down in the open ocean. The ocean covers approximately 71% of Earth's surface.
There are five main zones of the open ocean. These are the epipelagic, mesopelagic, bathypelagic, abyssopelagic, and hadropelagic.
Climate of the open ocean varies from negative 40 degrees to over 100 degrees Fahrenheit. The average temperature is 39 degrees. It is warmer near the equator, so you can have a fun and relaxing summer beach trip. It's also coldest in the North and South Poles for hardcore boating trips. The ocean contains thousands of beautiful species of fish, such as salmon, catfish, and many more. There are also numerous species of mollusks, such as clams and oysters. There are also multiple types of playful mammals, such as seals, whales, dolphins, and many more. And numerous types of plankton. 90% of all marine life lives in the upper zone of the ocean that receives sunlight, which gives you a chance to experience the beautiful ocean environment with the beautiful creatures of the sea.
Sargassum seaweed can be found in the Atlantic Ocean. Many camouflaged small animals such as shrimp and crabs live amongst sargassum seaweed. Manatees and green sea turtles eat seagrass. Many invertebrates such as snails and sea urchins eat kelp.
Some interesting biology of the ocean is that 95% of oceans remain unexplored. The deepest part of the ocean is the Challenger Deep in the Mariana Trench in the Western Pacific. It has the deepest known point in the ocean at a depth of about 36,000 feet or 6.8 miles. The average depth of all oceans combined is about 2.5 miles. Water is the basis of life, and the ocean supports countless numbers of species.
The open ocean is home to many endangered species, including the mottled eagle ray and Madagascar cob. Human impacts on the open ocean are overfishing and ocean acidification. Ocean acidification is caused by carbon dioxide being dissolved into the ocean, can cause shells to dissolve, and can be solved by transferring to renewable energy. Aquaculture can help with overfishing.
The practical side of things, daily itinerary. You can sleep in as late as you want, enjoy a delicious breakfast buffet, which is included with the ocean resort, choose from a range of options to either scuba dive with amazing wildlife, surf and bodyboard, relax on the beach, boat ride on the coast, or so much more. Enjoy a fancy meal for dinner and go to bed as late as you want. This vacation altogether would cost approximately $2,600 per person. But hey, it's worth the cost. On this trip, you would need to bring sunscreen, a passport so that you could visit all around the world, a wetsuit or bathing suit, comfortable clothes, your camera, your phone, your towel, and your money or airplane ticket.